When a leading Pennsylvania refinery was on the ropes, hundreds of jobs were on the chopping block. Then Pat Toomey went to work, tirelessly fighting for Pennsylvania jobs. Toomey and Pennsylvania won.
When the previous owner decided to shut the doors, many of us thought we'd have to move out of the state to find work again. But Pat Toomey worked across the aisle to bring these idle facilities back to life. My family believes in Pat Toomey.
I'm Pat Toomey, and I approve this message.